getting the system error 5, access is denied on Windows. Here are 3 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. The system error 5 occurs when you try to execute a command in command prompt without having administrative privileges. To be very specific, the problem occurs when you try to execute advanced commands like netview or nettime. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run command prompt with administrative privileges. Press the Windows key to open the start menu. In the space provided, type command prompt. From the result, choose Run as Administrator option. Click on Yes in User Account Control that pops up. Now try to run the commands and check if the problem is solved or not. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable any third-party antivirus installed on your PC. Different third-party antivirus programs can also be why you face the mentioned error code. Thus, disable any installed antivirus program and check if it makes any difference. Method 3. User Account Control or UAC notifies you whenever you are about to make any changes to your Windows PC. Note that it only notifies on those changes which require administrator-level permissions. In this case, you can change the UAC settings to solve the problem. Type User Account Control Settings in the search bar and select the top result. Drag down the slider to Never Notify and press the OK option. Confirm your selection by clicking on Yes to the UAC pop-up. Now check if the problem is fixed or not. If the problem continues, drag the slider where it was before. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.